You can use the built-in features in your Google Calendar to quickly create conference meeting appointment slots to allow parents to sign up for the time that works best for their schedule. To do this, go ahead and click on the plus sign to create a new event. Click on appointment slots. Add a title, maybe something like fall conferences. Select the date that you want to offer these conference meetings, maybe the 20th, and then select the time range. So let's set these conferences as any time between 4 o'clock and maybe 8 o'clock p.m. Next, let's set the duration for each of our conference meetings. So here in the duration, let's adjust this to maybe be 20 minutes. So you can use these down arrows, or you could just type over the time in there. So 20 minutes probably gives me enough time maybe for a 15-minute conference, a little bit of time to wrap up that meeting, and then maybe a minute or two to get my documents ready for my next conference for the next student's parents. Now go ahead and click on Save. And this will put a block of time here on your calendar. Next, click anywhere here in this block of time on your calendar. Click on this link, go to appointment page for this calendar. And this will open up public view of your calendar so that parents can see those appointment slots that you set up. We set this up for October 20th, so let's click on this link, next available appointment slots. And here are those appointment slots all ready for families to be able to click on them and select the time that works best for their schedule. To give families access to these appointment slots, click on this calendar URL up here at the top and copy that. And then include that URL in an email that you send to parents, letting them know to click on the link to sign up for the appointment slot that best fits their schedule. One important thing to know about using Google Calendar appointment slots is that the person that you're sending that link to sign up for these appointment slots needs to be using a Google account. If they're not using a Google email account, they won't be able to sign up for these appointment slots. So here's what this might look like for parents. They'll receive an email from you, and in that email, you'll include a link for them to see the calendar showing those appointment slots, and they can click on that link, which will open up this public view of your calendar. And our appointment slots, again, are set for October 20th, so we need to move forward here in the calendar to get to those. Here are those available calendar appointment slots. Parents can just hover over those to be able to see what time each of those appointments is for. And when they find the time that they like that works best for their schedule, they can tap on that and open it up. And they can put their student's name in here in the title. Their email will show up for you in that calendar event, and they can also include information in that description. Maybe something like they need an interpreter to help them at the conferences. Then they can click on Save, and their appointment is booked. This also removes that appointment slot from the calendar so that any other parents that you've sent the link to will not see that time slot, so that they won't be double booking into that same time slot. Other parents also won't be able to see any of the other appointments. They will only be able to see the available appointment slots. After parents have scheduled their conference appointments with you, if you check back on your Google Calendar, you will now see that in that block of time, those appointments will show up. If you tap on each of those appointment slots, it will open up that meeting invitation, and you'll be able to see that student's name filled in at the top in the title of that event. You'll also be able to see the email of the parent. And if the parent made any comments, you'll be able to see those in the description area so that you'll know if you need to arrange for any interpreters. If you need to invite other people to the conference, you can do that by typing their email addresses in the add guest boxes. Maybe people like co-teachers or case managers or interpreters. When using Google appointment slots, a Google Meet is automatically added to each appointment meeting, so you'll see the Join with Google Meet button, and so will the parent. So if you're doing your conferences virtually, this will save you the step of having to go through and set up that Google Meet. Once you're finished, you can go ahead and tap on the Save button, and that meeting will be right there on your calendar waiting for you for your conference date.